Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. So today I'm gonna show you how I do this bright lipstick. This technique is called ombre lip art, and for this I chose these beautiful bright colors from Melt Cosmetics. So I'm gonna start to create this ombre effect using this. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you like it and follow me on Instagram. Also, don't forget to subscribe here to my channel if you still didn't, and let's begin.